last year, the bill, HB444, which we're really pressing on in these last few weeks before the end of the legislative session, the bill was voted on favorably in the House last year. This year, but the Senate did not approve it. This year, the Senate approved it in January by an 18-7 vote, which is a supermajority, and the House took it up for a vote in January, and the House tabled, postponed the bill indefinitely, which opponents of the bill like to say meant that the bill was dead. But the bill isn't dead. There is still time for advocates of equality to contact their legislators, to give them a call, to email them, to go down and visit them and say, we want you to take HB 444 off of the table and do a roll call vote on it so that we know how you stand.